is what number? 1, 2, 3, 4. We are on the 4th episode of The Career, The Stressless. Let me start over. The Stressless Career Show. And I'm super, super excited to be back with you. I'm Carly Myers. I'm the founder of Work You Love. And what I do is I help people who are overworked, who are overwhelmed, who are on the verge of burnout, find more joy at work by reducing stress and strategically building a career that they love. So this month, it's the beginning of February, and we are really going to focus in on your personal brand. How does your personal brand play into your career, and why is it important? So today, we're actually going to start with something that I believe, personally, is the foundation of your personal brand, and that is your core values as a person. Now, you might, if you own a business, you're going to have core values for your business as well. Now, if you own your own business and you are the sole person, your personal values might actually intertwine with your professional values, right? However, if you're part of a larger company, you have to think about how your personal values fit into the bigger picture. But you can't do that unless you determine exactly what those are. So how do you determine your core values? Well, oftentimes, you can do a quick Google search. There are plenty of workbooks, like workbook after workbook after workbook, to determine exactly what your core values are. So that would be my first recommendation, is go online, find those courses, find those workbooks that are free. If you want to pay for one, you can, but there are plenty of free ones out there, and determine what those core values are. Once you determine your core values, you're going to be able to move forward. How does that play into how I put myself out there on social media? How does that play into how I put myself out there in a cover letter? How does it play into how I put myself out there in a resume? How does it play into when I'm interviewing, when I'm building a business, when I'm interacting with colleagues and different professionals in the field, friends? How does it play into how I should be interacting with the world? You have then a core foundation for how you need to start interacting. Branding is all about what people think of you, how you are perceived. When you brand, you're putting a message out there and it's being perceived. So your core values are oftentimes how you want to be perceived. You want to know that X, Y, and Z are part of your community, are part of you. And so you can't do that. You can't have that be part of your personal brand if you don't know what they are. So this week is pretty simple. Do a quick Google search. Find some quizzes, some different workbooks. I will share the one that I love the most in the description, so that you can determine how, you know, the foundation of your personal branding. Now, we will be back next week for episode 5 of the Stressless Career Show, and we will be talking about, how do you put this all together? How do you take those core values and we put them into something more solid in terms of personal branding? So thank you guys so much for having me. It's always, always a pleasure. And if you haven't heard it today, you're kick-ass. You're amazing. You can do anything you put your mind to. And we will see you next week. Okay, bye everyone.